I started in Yara as a performance and insights manager. And within the first month of Yara, I decided, okay, I'm going to do this like how I've done everything else. I'm going to learn about this consumer. It all starts with curiosity. As a leader, I like to encourage my team to, hey, I've seen this article. This is new in the tech space. Our team needs to be sparky, as I'd like to call it. We need to spark quickly, think about ideas quickly, because the market needs things and they need things now. We constantly have these brainstorm sessions to find the challenges that the farmers have. And then we look at how we can enable these challenges and solve for these challenges in the digital space. So with all of our digital solutions, we need to keep in the back of our mind, how do we ensure as Yara, we meet our ambition, which is to grow a nature positive food future. So with my teams, I'd like to take them out into the markets, into the farms, into the retail space, so that they can understand firsthand the pain points of the farmer. I strongly believe none of our solutions, our mission, our vision, none of that would be possible without leadership. And as such, it's important to understand our own people, understand their skills, understand area of strengths. How do I become a courageous leader? Encourage people to be bold, be brave. And to do that, I need to be able to, as a leader, create a safe environment for my team. Tell me how you feel. Tell me if you think this is a bad idea. Tell me if you think this is a good idea. You've got to have that hunger to want to know more. I look at Aiden, my son, and I see that curiosity in his eyes, in the way he observes things, and the way he tries. He's got this tenacity when it comes to trying. That really inspires me. And that's how I encourage a learning space and a learning attitude within our team. I want to have and keep that childlike curiosity to constantly be tenacious until I can achieve anything. Because I really do believe we can do anything if we put our mind to it.